Hey, it's Low for Low Nose back at you with another tech take. And today, I'm excited to share with you my experiences with the MUDIX 1080p video projector. Now, why am I particularly excited about this projector? Well, I review lots of projectors, and usually, there's always something falling short that could have made it better. But the MUDIX, for a value projector, it's packed with top-tier options and a solid picture. And in my personal view, it's just easy to use. In short, this really is a no-brainer. But I appreciate you sticking around to learn why. Now, the MUDIX has some pretty important features and we'll address all of that. But in the box, you get your accessories package that includes your power cable, a super wide and low base tripod for your projector, HDMI cord, power brick, and remote. Spoiler, you can adjust your focus from the remote, and this I love. Okay, back to it. Instruction manual and your MUDIX 1080p video projector. Taking a closer look, you have your lens element in the front, vents and exhaust on the sides, mounting thread on the bottom, power button on the top, and on the back, your ports. Two USB ports, one HDMI port, a headphone jack, and an IR receiver. Okay, position your MUDIX projector on a screen or a clear wall, and let's take a look. To begin, you have your standard features: video, music, and images that you can load from a USB stick. An office suite to load documents to be viewed on your projector, HDMI, which brings up the devices connected to the HDMI input, screen mirroring that lets you mirror devices that are on your network so you can cast your projector, such as an iOS device, Android, or PC, again, all wirelessly. You also have your settings, which has network, device preferences, and display adjustment. Network is self-explained. Connect your projector to your network and internet. Device preferences, well, you can connect Bluetooth devices to your MUDIX projector, such as speakers and other accessories. Display adjustment, well, this is a game changer. MUDIX is bringing what is usually reserved for high-end projectors to value projectors. Normally, all you get is a dial to tilt the image forward or back when it comes to keystone correction. Well, with 4-point scaling, if you're off-center as you see here, you can adjust the picture to a viewable angle. This is so convenient, especially if you don't want the projector right in front of you or in the way. On top of that, you have hole scaling, so you can shrink the picture without moving the projector, making it a great option if things are getting in the way. And finally, keystone correction to adjust the vertical and horizontal tilt. Regardless, the control is in your hands to easily get yourself a good-looking picture. That's truth. Speaking of picture, the picture does look solid. It's bright, vivid, colorful, and sharp. Again, a really nice touch is the focus control on the remote. No matter what happens, you can always make sure you have sharp focus. Now, if you want to mess with the image settings, you can. You have a variety of picture modes and other advanced picture settings. The picture looks great no matter what size you want. Me, personally, I wouldn't go above 100 inches because, like any projector, the bigger you get or the further away you get from the source, you do lose sharpness and color vividness. Again, you're gonna love the picture coming from the MUDIX 1080p video projector. Now, as far as sound, well, it is a 5-watt speaker that does get pretty loud. Of course, if you want a full theater experience, you can take advantage of the audio auxiliary port in the back. Again, you got options. Okay, wireless connectivity. Like I said before, you can mirror your mobile device to this from the mirroring menu and view your content from there. Connecting gaming systems looks good and plays well, and you can always put it into PC mode to get reduced latency and picture processing. Alright, so those are pretty much the highs in my opinion, but let me share some small quirks with you that I discovered with the MUDIX projector. With some streaming apps, particularly Netflix, you may have to switch the audio source from 5.1 to stereo if you're playing audio from the speakers in the projector. It's just a little thing, no biggie. When using the 4-point adjustment, at extreme angles, your corners are a bit blurry, but again, that's just extreme angles. And last, well, for some reason, whenever I turn the projector on, off, and then on again, the focus always resets and I have to refocus again. Again, just small quirks, not deal breakers at all for me. I also do wish it had some built-in apps, but that's what TV sticks are for, right? Overall, I'm a big fan of the MUDIX 1080p video projector. Awesome picture, great features, everything is done from the remote, and a tripod that does not suck. That's a big thing for me. Okay, hope this video helped you out. Enjoy. As always, links down below to pick up your own MUDIX 1080p projector. Hit that subscribe button to stay connected. Also, hit that like button if you like what's going on here. And also, ding that bell to be notified for future videos. Guys, thank you much Thank you so much for stopping by. Appreciate it. Take care. Bye. I got nothing to say this time around.